You are returned! Wait there! I'm coming down! Where's Lama Chi? What happened inside the dome? So my brother is gone. Yet the danger remains, and you must soon sally forth unto an unknown reality.
Hey, Kona!
Lama Chi, is this boy... perhaps.
This is Zorolja's son. Kulolja.
I see. Time did flow differently inside the dome. If he is our brother's child, then... Kulolja, was it? My name is Kona, and I am Lama Chi's brother.
You're her brother?
You'll find none more dependable than Kona. He's family, and he'll take good care of you.
A pleasure to meet you, Kulolja.
A pleasure to meet you too, Uncle Kona.
Well, I suppose I am your uncle. But simply Kona will do.
You're all confused, and little wonder. Rest assured, all will be explained in due course. But for now, I want to make one thing clear. Kulolja is his own person. He had no part in his father's crimes. If you have anger towards Zorolja you need to express, Kona and I will gladly hear you, but you will treat Kulolja as you would any child, with kindness.
As we should. The boy's done no wrong.
Yes. The vow of resolve speaks true.
So, will you tell me what happened? Grahatia has given me a summary, but I would hear your detailed account.
Can we walk while we chat? I want to see how things are in the city.
In that case, let us make our way to Bright Bloom Post. Our soldiers remain on high alert, but if the threat of invasion has passed, I will bid them take a well-earned rest.